To all the candidates, are you for peace in the Middle East? Is in a two-state solution concerning Israel and the Palestinian people? Are you going to remain in the pocket of AIPAC that has the full intentions of the expansion of Israel? So will you stop the Israeli expansion of settlements into the Palestinian land to achieve the goals of peace in the Middle East or not? You can start with Giuliani. Thank you.